More pictures of the US Navy's vertical takeoff fighter that we showed in our last issue. This time, the POGO-STICK plane is undergoing horizontal flight tests. It can climb almost vertically and will soon be making its first tail landing. From America, too, comes news of her biggest and longest-range jet interceptor fighter, the Northrop Scorpion. But this Scorpion carries her sting in the front. A deadly KO punch. Now watch it at closer range.